Hello friends, next part in computer graphics is color CRT monitors. In previous video you studied basics about the CRT. Now we'll study color CRT monitors. A CRT monitor displays color picture by using a combination of phosphorus and emit different colored lights. It produces range of colors by combining the light emitted by different phosphors. Okay, so you can produce different colors by the light emitting by different phosphors. There are two basic techniques for color display. One is beam penetration technique and second one is shadow mask technique. First one is beam penetration technique. This technique is used with random scan monitors. Okay. In previous video, I explained about random scan and raster scan. Okay, so in this technique, in beam penetration technique, this technique is used with random scan monitors. Okay, the random scan monitor means. Okay, so here, when the if you want to draw any object, okay, so when you want to display any triangle here, okay, so that beam is directly point to this phosphorus screen, okay, and it continuously go on display. Okay, initially it's nothing. Okay, first display this line, second this line, then third this line. Okay, directly displays the directly point to the phosphorus screen. Okay, so in this technique, inside of CRT coated with two phosphor layers, usually red and green. Okay, so these are the two phosphorus layers, the red and green. Okay, the outer layer of red and inner layer of green phosphor. Okay, the outer is greener, the inner is red. The color depends on how far the electron beam penetrates into the phosphor layer. Okay, the color depends on how far electron beam penetrates into phosphor layer. Okay, this is the phosphor layer. This is phosphor layer. Okay, this is the beam, electron beam. It depends on how far the electron beam penetrates. A beam of fast electron penetrates more and excites inner green layer, while slow electron excites outer red layer. Okay, a beam of fast electron penetrates more, okay, and excites inner green layer. Okay, excites inner green layers, and while slow electron excites outer red layer. Okay, slow electrons excites outer layer. At intermediate beam speed, we can produce combination of red and green. Okay, this is fast electronics, this fast electrons, then this one is slow electrons. Okay, the medium, okay, in between and intermediate beam speed, we can produce combination of red and green lights. Okay, combination of red and green lights emit additional two colors, orange and yellow. Okay, combination of these two produce what? Orange and yellow colors. The beam acceleration voltage controls the speed of the electrons and hence color of the pixel. Okay, the beam acceleration voltage controls the speed of electrons. Okay, the speed of the electrons controls the and hence color of pixel. Okay, the color of pixel depends upon the beam acceleration voltage controls. Disadvantages: it is a low cost technique to produce color in random scan monitors. Okay, this is what one disadvantage is: low cost technique to produce color in random scan monitor. It can display only four colors. Which are the four colors? Red, green, orange and yellow. Quality of picture is not good compared to other techniques. Okay, in this beam penetration technique, the quality is not so good. Then shadow mask technique. It produces wide range of colors. Okay, in previous method, in the beam penetration technique, only four colors displays. But in the shadow mask technique, you can display wide range of colors. As compared to beam penetration technique, it produces what? Wide range colors compared to beam penetration technique. This technique is generally used in raster scan displays. Okay, this technique, this shadow mask technique used in raster scan displays. Okay, this is raster scan displays. Okay, first it produces the lines from top to bottom. Okay, in between that they go and put dots. Okay, then it displays the particular object. This is the raster scan technique. This technique is generally used in raster scan displays including color TV. Okay, including color TV. In this technique, CRT has three possible colors. Color dots at each pixel position. At each pixel position, in one pixel position, there are three different possible colors. See here. So red, blue, and blue, green. Red, blue, green. Okay, this is the three possible colors at each pixel position. One dot for red, one for green, and one for blue color. This is commonly known as dot triangle. Okay, so this is what? Dot triangle. Red, blue, green. This is called dot triangle. Here in CRT, there are three electron guns present, one for each color dot. Okay, so here there are three guns out there. Okay, three electron guns are there. Okay, red, green, and blue. One for each color, and a shadow mask grid just behind possible coated screen. Okay, and this is shadow mask. Okay, that is behind the possible screen. The shadow mask grid consists of series of holes aligned with the possible dot pattern. Okay, it contains many holes. Okay, this is one hole. Okay, there are many holes out there. Okay. Three electron beams are deflected and focused as a group onto the shadow mask, and when they pass through the hole, they excite a dot triangle. Okay, so from this electron guns, the beam penetrates to this shadow mask, then it display on the phosphor. Okay, then they display a dot triangle. Okay, that is become a one pixel, that color pixel. In dot triangle, three possible dots are arranged so that each electron beam can activate only its corresponding color dot when it passes through the shadow mask. Okay, so when this electron pass through this shadow mask, okay, when it comes here, then the particular color get activated. A dot triangle, when activated, appears as a small dot on the screen which has color of combination of three small dots in dot triangle. Okay, this combination of this, it displays one dot triangle. By changing the intensity of three electron beam, we can obtain different colors in the shadow mask CRT. Okay, if you change the intensity of these three colors, you get different colors. Okay, if you change the intensity of red color, it display one color. Okay, if you change the intensity of blue color, it displays another color. If you change the intensity of green color, it displays another color. If you change the intensity of all three colors, again different color. If you change the intensity of any two colors, again a different colors. Or like this, if you change the intensity, it displays many different colors. Okay, this about the shadow mask techniques. Okay, and beam penetration techniques. Okay, this is about the color CRT monitors. Okay, thank you.